Ah, no. Fujifilm. So we are here at the Joyna Style building in Ortigas for the Fujifilm Philippines event. Well, they're not launching a new camera, but they will advocate photography for females. So on March 13, I think, on SM Aura, magkakaroon ng photography workshop for females. So may mga ang magtuturo dito ay yung mga ambassadors nila, like si Bea Alonzo and their ambassadors, endorsers din. And check nila yung video and watch out for my blog for the news. And I'm going na dun sa next event. Hindi ako nakapag-shoot ng maayos na video blog, pero I guess this is a good intro na rin din for my day 2 of my video blog.
Porma, oh! Porma. Pabangga kami ng relong. Sa kanya, Edwin. Sa akin, Jollibee.
Edwin.
Akin, Jollibee.
So, I'll see you later sa Hennessy. Yeah!
Every time we have an event, many people are saying that Fujifilm is only for professional photography or photographers. But sadly, they don't know that we cater to all consumers from entry level or from a simple hobbyist up to the professional.
Say if you're a new user for any Fujifilm camera, and I say be patient with getting to know it. They have the SR feature, which is like a cheat. Like, I use this all the time. Yeah, it's the automatic mode, right?
It's automatic mode.
Yeah. Ano ba yan? Pwede naman din tayo mag-ano.
Yeah. Oh, oh, so, again.
Bakit Chinese din kami.
Very good. Again.
So you transfer your photos within a few seconds with a Fujifilm camera app. So what's my phone? Oh, it's not here. You just download it basically on the App Store or Google Play. It's for free.
So example
natin kanina.
Yes. So mahirap po talaga. So makikita niyo naman po yung sa unang-una ko pa lang makita niyo agad yung kakaibahan ng gamit ng phone dun sa camera talaga. Diba?
Picture!
And isa po sa super healing ko talaga, mga flowers and everlasting. Beautiful.
Parang naaway na namin, Miles.
No filter beauty.
No filter talaga.
Ganda!
Wow! Ang screensaver, Miles. Gusto ko yan. Ibenta natin yan.
Diba syempre po, dapat mga kinukunan mong bagay, yung mga magaganda talaga. Ganun ito. Ganun po talaga.
Baka ako nalang pag na-upload yan, i-upload ko sa bahay. Tapos,
tatanggalin mo yung watermark.
Oo, yun.
Saan na yung watermark? Ayan, no? Ayan, no?
Ganyan ba yung pagtanggal?
Oo, ganyan.
Kaligit.
Ano na, hindi na kailangan ng post-processing, tatamat talaga.
O, lobat pa. Lobat patuloy.
So, we're on our way na sa Hennessy events.
Hennessy!
So, di na ako nakapag-spill ganina doon sa Fujifilm event, pero ito na. Ito na yung aking intro for our food and drinking adventure with Hennessy. So, abangan nyo yan.
That will be good for close-up ng mga flowers.
Food pairing ba tayo ng cognac?
Food pairing to. So, nakita-kita kami sa Greenbelt para i-meet yung aming ka-meeting. Nagpahiram sa amin ng Evolution na Smart Pocket Wi-Fi, Smart Bro. With Smart Bro, powered by Smart Bro. So sinoli na namin yun. Hindi ko na imimit si Enrico bukas. So yun, happy naman kami dun sa turnout performance. Wala pa sa market, so abangan nyo sa market yun. Magkakaroon na rin din yun. So ano pa bang next natin? Saka bukas,
may lunch ako sa Crown Plaza.
So, ano na lang,
like, lunch with the chef.
Lunch with the chef. Ikaw, Ted, saka bukas.
Bukas, hindi pa nakita yung calendar.
Tapos sa afternoon, 3 o'clock, Century Tuna.
Messenger na bukas?
Oh, bukas yata na may email mo.
Super ba? Sa bagay, hindi pa ako nag-check ng email eh.
Ano yung presentation ng mga ano?
Oh, mga finalist. Mga naka ano yun? Bikini.
Mga bikini.
Gala nga ako ng ano, camera bukas.
Gusto ko magkaroon ng 360 camera para lahat captured. Sarap nun, no? May 360 camera pa.
Grabe. Rico Teta ba yan? Rico Teta.
Rico Teta or ano? Tama, Rico Teta na yung maganda. Okay. So ngayon, sa ano kami ngayon? Nasa Ayala.
Okay. So ano pangalan ng channel? 8 minutes daw, ano? 10 minutes in traffic.
So naipit na kami ng traffic. Okay. So, next video na to, malamang kumakain na kami ganyan.
We are now here at the shooting gallery. So, ito rin pala yung same venue na pinunta namin ng Globe Ben.
So, King of the Road. Hello, Azrael, Enzo, and Ted. Mga invite ni Rowena. Okay na kami. Thank you, thank you. Ganda nito. Ito projector. Ah, projector nga! Stig.
Dito pala maganda mag-shoot.
Para start.
Late niya lang kami. Alagyan niya yung ano. May alagyan niya yung something.
Start niya. Start na.
This
shots.
One is my personal favorite.
God.
It's chocolate and alcohol. It's just roasted in there.
Oy! Okay. Oo nga. Start na pala. God.
Well, we sort of aftertasting.
Okay, this one is Jimmy Watson. We'll be discussing more about with
oh, tikman muna.
You want to talk about that?
Hello everyone. I invite everyone to come over to the bar and get a cocktail.
So we have here a Hennessy cocktails and a some food pairing tayo, beef and prawns. So with the mix of good cocktail with the Hennessy, makakuha kayo ng magandang appreciative na flavor with these kinds of food. So try natin to. So we have here the ginger beer and Hennessy. Aminin, sarap doon yung food eh. So let's try the beef. Para siyang pares.
Ang sarap ng beef, grabe.
Okay, hindi kapag na-drive namin.
Sarap. Cheers, boy.
Yeah, boy.
Buti lang siya maka-drive.
Good luck, Ted.
Sigim-sigim ka lang.
So, sabi ni Rowena, I should try this chocolate na dito, dulce de leche or something. Tinanong card. Dulce de leche bonbons with the Hennessy. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God.
Okay, ilaw na.
Dulce de leche bonbons with Hennessy. P.S.
Oh my God! Sarap po. Grabe.
I'm not sure. Were you able to get the beef?
Ay, wala pa. Sige.
Salamat, salamat. This one actually goes with the drink talaga.
Ah.
So that's the pork skewers with B.S. glaze. And then that's the one that's really ready. And then Tara told me you like the beef, so I got you more.
Yeah. Sobrang sarap, sobrang sarap. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
It's barbecue. Mm. So food tour pala to eh. Food tour. First stage pa lang to.
And barbecue, oh my god. Sug na kagad ako. Ay, ay, ay.
Actually, gumakain ako habang nag-video. Well, I'm back here.
So here to talk more about his prepared dishes, Chef JP, do you want to take it away?
Hello. Hi.
Hello.
Hi. Good evening. Welcome to my food booth. One gravy. So, and then the third dish is a kare-kare taco with ginamos salsa. Instead of cabbage, we used banana blossoms. And then, of course, chicharon, garlic, spring onions. It's basically a kare-kare on a Pinoy taco because we used corn flour from the Philippines. Uh-huh. So we basically just borrowed the taco technique.
You have your condiments, your classic shuka with that homemade sea, sili labuyo. So I was kind of playing with the flavors of the,
oh my God,
the sili. Classic Filipino condiments using food. So this is actually
grabe.
Sili labuyo.
Oh my God.
With homemade sea.
So we have here the, what do we call this? Side trip. In a CVS white chocolate, hibiscus, calamansi, and egg white. Served out with angostura and pickled graffiti.
Okay, thank you.
That's a jeepney design. So, tikman natin to, ah. Ang lasa nito.
Jeepney.
Jeepney. Namin pumunta ng Hennessy. Nandito kami ngayon sa Lugawan, sa Tejeros. Dito sa may malapit sa circuit na kayo. Yung surat dala sa amin dito.
And two, thank you.
Ito nga ng Lugaw na may lechong kawangan.
Top one.
Kinayang itad yung tapo ko. Pinata ng dalawa. Cheers, guys. Lagi natin. Ano? Na-support na the local, so. Na ako ngayon
And finally, I'm home after attending two events in one day. Na actually, dapat three events siya in one day. At dalawa lang yung pinuntahan ko. Bakit? Dahil yung una, yung Huawei Huamate launching sa Solaire, hindi kaya kasi start niya 12 o'clock. And yung second event ko is sa Fujifilm, na start ng event niya is 1 p.m. So, hindi siya pwede, hindi siya match. So, I need to be loyal to Fujifilm's event kasi nakocover ko na to since the very start. And third event ko, yung Hennessy King of the Road na nangyari kanina sa shooting gallery. And masaya siya, masaya siya. And I'm really surprised yung nag-launching sila ng parang jeepney, Hennessy Park Jeep, parang ganun. Well, babasahin ko rin sa press kit ko na meron. And just visit my blog na lang kung ano meron doon. Today is, anong oras na ba? Teka, ang oras na ngayon is 12:06 na. So, antok na ako and mag-vlog pa ako bukas. So, papahinga na ako. No more vlogging. Pagka-uwi ko, kailangan ko na magpahinga. So, yun. See you sa next vlog.